Well, today, Congressman Richard Hudson, who represents Fort Bragg, sent a letter to the Secretary of Defense asking him to reverse the Army's decision. The letter, which was co-signed by Representatives Mark Walker and Ted Budd, says in part, "During the war on terror, many soldiers have found hope and inspiration by carrying the simple reminder of their faith and service to our nation in the form of dog tags with biblical verses or references printed on them. By doing so, they have unconstitutionally discriminated against service members and created a hostility toward religion within."